Yeah. It's time to take care of Mother Earth. Yeah. There are so many ways we can take care of our Earth. Together we can finally show her how much she is worth. For there is only one place that we call home. It's this pale blue dot of ours that we freely roam. We can take our cans and sort them in different bins. Buy things with less packaging, that's another win. Simple things like less paper waste stops pollution's haste, allowing all to view Mother Nature's perfect taste. Wash out jars, cans, and other recyclables so they're clean. That's a step as vital as using less polystyrene. Reusable bags and food containers make a lot of sense. It takes just a little thought to make a really big difference.
It's come together and show Mother Earth how much she is worth. Think of future generations, she is not just our Earth. Let's assure the world survival and reduce, reuse, and recycle.
We can walk instead of drive to close places every day, or ride a train or catch a bus if it's too far away. Sharing a car can limit emissions too. Yeah, this is true. Sometimes biking might be the best thing that you can do. There are always many chores that people need to get done. All that running around in cars, that is never fun. If errands were combined and finished all in one trip, it would save some gas and carbon emissions. They would dip. Every effort we take to reduce the footprint we make matters more than you think, because the whole world is at stake. Tiny snowflakes join into an avalanche with power. Saving energy counts every single kilowatt hour.
Let's come together and show Mother Earth how much she is worth. Think of future generations, she is not just our Earth. Let's assure the world survival and reduce, reuse, and recycle.
Yeah, fresh water is one of our most precious commodities. With little changes, we can make a big difference. You'll see, a running faucet isn't trying to run away. It's wasting water and running up your bill every single day. We should pay much more attention to the food that we eat. Some use a lot of water to create a tasty treat. It takes hundreds of gallons just for 1 pound of beef. Smarter eating gives our world much needed relief. That doesn't mean we can never use water for fun. It just means to be careful, don't let the faucet run. Sure, making changes to routines, it can seem tough, but life in a polluted world, that's really rough.
Come together and show Mother Earth how much she is worth. Think of future generations, she is not just our Earth. Let's assure the world survival and reduce, reuse, and recycle.
Yeah, changing an old light bulb is more than an epiphany. It's a good way to conserve more energy. LEDs are just as bright and last many hours long, reducing the emissions that really didn't belong. Turning lights off to save money, it won't make you rich, but it's very easy to flip off an unused switch. It will help reduce the amount of energy used, ensuring our planet's resources are not abused. We can change the business where we access our power source. Renewables reduce fossil fuels without losing energy force. Solar, wind, and hydro are some options. That's three. What changes could make a better world for you and me?
Let's come together and show Mother Earth how much she is worth. Think of future generations, she is not just our Earth. Let's assure the world survival and reduce, reuse, and recycle.
Yeah, we can clean the air filters at home once in a while. That way, good indoor breathing will be in style. Programmable thermostat set the temp when you're gone, allowing Earth's fuels to continue pressing on. The landfills are the places that we take our solid waste, trash bag after trash bag. This is where they're placed. Composting is a way to reduce what's thrown away, giving us more land and space to go outside and play. A little thought and time each day is really all it takes, 'cause there never really have been any higher stakes. Let us show our Earth how much we think she's worth, so that all living things can experience rebirth. Yeah.
Come together and show Mother Earth how much she is worth. Think of future.